Democratic donor Tom Steyer running billboards in Times Square calling for Trump's impeachment. Democratic mega donor Tom Steyer is bringing his ad campaign calling for the impeachment of President Trump to New York City. The billionaire is putting up digital billboards in Times Square showing the number of people who have signed the petition to impeach the president. The effort is part of Steyer's $20 million, self-funded ad campaign pushing for Trump's removal from office. "We're putting a couple of large billboards in Times Square calling for the impeachment of the president," Steyer told Bloomberg. "We legitimately feel that this is the huge issue in front of the American people, that no one is standing up for what the overwhelming number of Americans think." Steyer appeared in front of one of the billboards in Times Square on Monday. "We need everybody to raise their voice. We need to speak up together and demand an end to this presidency," he said. The ads, revealed Monday, will appear for 10 minutes every hour through New Year's Eve. Steyer rolled out his television and social media ad campaign to impeach Trump last month. "He has brought us to the brink of nuclear war, obstructed justice at the FBI, an indirect violation of the Constitution. He has taken money from foreign governments and threatened to shut down news organizations that report the truth," Steyer said in an ad announcing the initiative. "If that doesn't tee the case for impeaching and removing a dangerous president, then what has our government become?" 6 House Democrats introduced articles of impeachment against Trump last week, but Democratic leaders such as House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi, D. California, have thrown cold water on moving forward.